nigga. All your brothers and sisters are using the word
nigga. Nigga, nigga, that's all I do. Black race. Talk about it. Nigga.
You can do what you want.
Personally, I think the lyrics are a bit too harsh.
I ain't no nigga.
Fuck. Does everything come out your mouth got to be a four-letter word?
The way you talk about women is bullshit.
What you motherfuckers doing for the black community anyway?
Motherfucker, I got kids. I don't want to listen to that bullshit.
Fuck the nigga!
Motherfuckers need to stop.
How can you call yourself a nigga and be proud of it?
Flatline.
Bullshit.
Why do I call myself a nigga, you ask me? Well, it's because motherfuckers wanna blast me and run me out of my neighborhood and label me as a dope dealer, yo, and say that I'm no good. But I gave out jobs so niggas wouldn't have to go out. Gave up some dope in a corner so they could show out. When the cops came, they gave a fake name, because the life in the streets is just a head game. So therefore, to make more, a 15-year-old black kid will go and rob a liquor store and get shot in the process. He ate up a 9-bullet, now he's put to rest. Why do I call myself a nigga, you ask me? I guess it's just the way shit has to be. Back when I was young, getting a job was murder. Fuck flipping burgers, cause I deserve a 9-to-5 I could be proud of, that I could speak loud of, and to help a nigga get out of, yo, the concrete playground. But most motherfuckers only want you to stay down. But I'm a smart motherfucker, you see. One of the best producers in the rap music industry. Getting paid like a motherfucker, a young brother that don't give a fuck about another, yeah. Why do I call myself a nigga, you ask me? Because police always wanna harass me. Every time that I'm rolling. They swear up and down that the car is stolen. Make me get face down in the street and throw the shit out my car on the concrete in front of a residence. A million white motherfuckers on my back like I shot the president. Why do I call myself a nigga, you ask me? Because my mouth is so motherfucking nasty. Bitch this, bitch that, nigga this, nigga that. In the meanwhile, my pockets are getting fat. Getting paid to say this shit here. Making more in a week than a doctor makes in a year. So why not call myself a nigga? It's better than pulling a trigger and going up the river. And then I get caught a nigga anyway. Broke as a motherfucker and locked away. So, to cut out all that bullshit, yo, I guess I'll be a nigga for life.
Nigga! Crackers, you. If there's hell below, we're all gonna go. Nigga, 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 please. I'm treated like a fucking disease. You say, why do I call myself a nigga so quick? Cause I can reach in my drawers and pull out a bigger dick. Yo, nigga say nigga, we cool, but crackers say nigga, nigga, not the fuck up. But I gotta be a fast nigga to never be the last nigga, or I have to beat your ass. First I curse because I'm real with this to keep my shit straight bumping. Murder created by the streets of Compton. And I get it from the underground poet. I live it, I see it, and I write it because I know it. And if you think I'm fucking your wife, you're motherfucking right, yo. Cause I'm a nigga for life.
I love niggas, I love niggas, I love niggas. Because niggas are men. And I should only love that for Disney. I love the two niggas.
Nigga, this, nigga, that. The actual fact is that I'm black and bound to attract the attention of another, I mean the other. But I'm a motherfucker that'll have him run up a cover. You see, I don't give a fuck about nothing except getting paid, getting bitches and issuing stitches, which is all needed to read it and find a rhyme. And then it's time to say the niggas here to stay. But what about the fake niggas, the house niggas? They get paid quick, they gotta suck a fat dick. But N.W.A. is out of your motherfucking range. We ain't gonna change a motherfucking thing. I call myself a nigga cause my skin won't lighten. I call myself a nigga cause the shit that I'm writing hypes me, hypes other motherfuckers around me. And that's the reason why they wanna surround me and ask me, why do I call myself a niggero? Ain't none of their fucking business cause I let the trigger go. So get out my presence and get out of my sight. Cause MC Ren is a nigga for life, yeah.
You a nigga till you die. If you're a poor nigga, you're a poor nigga. If you're a rich nigga, you're a rich nigga. But you never stop being a nigga. And if you get to be educated, you're just an educated nigga.
I'm a nigga, he's a nigga, she's a nigga, we some niggas, wouldn't you like to be a nigga too?